Hey guys, so I'm outside of the Airport Authority here in New Iberia, and you know, as with any airport, there's not much to try and block the wind. We're pretty much exposed to the elements here, and so we've been feeling the full force of some of those winds, some of the sustained winds and the gusts of wind that has just been blowing things over from what we've seen. And just on the other side of that building right there, we saw some of that damage as well, but we're outside right now just to give people an idea as to why they shouldn't be outside, because these winds at any moment can start picking up just like they are right now. And once you add some of that rain into the equation, well, now if you're trying to drive, it's already an issue. People might get the wrong impression once they go out thinking that the radar is showing that the hurricane has already passed the area. But the fact of the matter is, I'm standing in this wind right now and I'm struggling to stay up. And just like that, we are struggling to stay up. But the fact is that if you're trying to drive, going from place to place, it still is not safe. We're outside right now, but we could just as well go back inside for shelter, which is our crutch. But if you're out there in the elements, there really is no crutch for you. You could fall into some sort of issue, and trying to get out of that will be a problem. And so just keep that in mind. No matter what the radar might be showing, just know that right now it's still not safe to go outside. Just keep that in mind. And for now, we will update you as soon as we have any more information as to what some of the road closures look like. I know when we were driving in, we saw a lot of debris on the road still. And so people need to keep that in mind as well. When you're driving, you may not see it until it's absolutely too late. So for now, stay inside, stay bunkered down, keep yourself in some shelter. Reporting, Levi Ismail, back to you guys.